And welcome to Minecraft, and my first YouTube video. It's my first YouTube video, I don't know how to commentate, but I know how to play Minecraft. You punch wood. So, I have been wanting to start doing YouTube videos for a while now, and I've finally started doing it. At the moment, I release this video, publish this video, I don't know. Yeah. How's your day, guys? Comment down below, how's your day? And what do you think I should do in this survival series? Do I just do whatever I want? Or do I actually be serious about this? What do I do, guys? I'll listen to you, because I've played Minecraft too many times before. I don't care. But I just get it. Need some coal, some stone, and a base, which I'll probably put it right into this mountain. Would this not make a nice house? I think it would. I'm struggling to commentate this game. What is there to really commentate? Hidden down blocks? Yeah. That's great commentary right there. No. So, my frames per second is really low. That's probably not good. It's still high enough to run Minecraft though, so that's great. But yeah, guys, any games I should play other than Minecraft? I've got a few in mind, but what do you guys think? I am just gonna make this a short video. Oh, wolf. Why there? Get lost. Oh, my frames per second have gone up. Yes. Can't even punch them. I have no weaponry. Ow. Get, okay. There's clearly nothing I can do at the moment. And punching them is not an option either. Could just oh. Yes, out view. There we go. Oh no, the frames have gone down. No. I am struggling to play the game, the frames are so low. Why are the frames so low on Minecraft? Oh no. This is the last game the frames should be low on. Seriously, what happened to the frames? No, okay. I can't do anything about the frames. Or maybe I could, I don't know. I don't care. But, yeah guys. What do you want to see on this channel? What do you want me to do on this channel? Put it in the comments. Yeah, so I decided to start out making a Minecraft video because that's what a few of my friends started out making. I have a few friends all made Minecraft videos to start their channel. And yes. I'll put them in the link in the description below. My friends, the guys at Steel Wingers and Bread. Gotta put Bread in there. It's not a healthy YouTube environment without a guy named Bread. It's never a healthy YouTube environment without a guy named Bread. But yeah, what should I do? I keep on asking this, but guys, I don't know what I'm gonna do in this Minecraft video, in this Minecraft series. Do I make it more of a building stuff series? Do I make it an getting as many achievements as possible? Do I make it so that I just complete the game? Do I make it so that I just have fun and get some friends over and to join the server, a local server, and we just do stuff? What should I do, guys? What should I do? I don't know. But yeah. It's really up to you guys. I don't know. I don't care too much. Just as long as it gets the views. As long as it gets the views, it's fine. Now we just need better equipment. There we go. Need some food. Are there pigs or sheep or anything good? Is that, no, that's a birch tree. I just realized there's probably no sheep around here because of the wolves, but pigs or cows? I don't. Oh, okay. That's good gameplay. Yep, wait. Okay, yeah, I'm on normal. Okay, I thought I might have been on peaceful for a while there. And, okay. The Minecraft day is almost up, and I still have no animals to show for it. There are mushrooms. I might have to get some mushrooms next episode. But not now. I, at the moment, just gotta light up the. You just gotta light up the house. Make sure no monsters spawn too close to my house. So guys, I think I'm gonna call the episode there. I don't know what else to do. I'm gonna try and fix the frame rate episode for the next episode. The frame rates for the next episode. Excuse my grammar. I might. Next episode, I'm gonna hunt for food and maybe try and pretty up this little bunker a bit. But until next time, guys, hope you enjoyed. My name's Sam, and I will see you in the next video.